Hi Taurus, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Let's see what's coming up, Taurus. We'll be picking few cards, guys, for your daily energy, for your career situation and your love energy, Taurus. So these are for your daily energy, guys. I'll be picking one card for your career situation and one card for your relationship, guys. So this is for your career situation, Taurus, and this is for your relationship. And we will also be picking one card from the angel guidance deck, guys. So that card may or may not relate to your situation. It is a guidance, so if we follow that guidance, we may have a more peaceful and harmonious day. That is what that oracle's guidance is about, guys. So we will start the reading now, Taurus, for your daily energy. It's Six of Cups, Ace of Pentacles and Two of Cups, guys. So with these cards in your situation, Taurus, you are seeing some new beginning, some possibility of some successful new beginning, prosperity and abundance today, and you are simply happy for this new beginning coming in your life. This may relate to your career situation or your personal life. So things are moving towards that positive progress in your life, guys. You are seeing that sure success and happiness in your future, and all your efforts and all your dreams, whatever you have, those are giving you the results. So you are happy for it. That is what I see, Taurus, with these cards. And maybe for some of you in your career, you may be going into some partnerships or some collaborations, guys, or it may relate to your personal life situation. So with this person, you may share that mutual love, understanding, compatibility and intimacy with this person. So that equality is there in this relationship. You may feel that harmony and balance in your connection, guys. That is also what I see with these cards. And maybe for some of you, you may be talking about your future with this person, having that communication with them, having that maybe that reminiscence about your happy memories, your childhood memories, or something from your past. Or maybe for some of you, you may be talking about that childhood traumas, maybe for some of you, how you have overcome all that, or some obstacles that you have overcome in your past, and you're happy for it. So you are working towards that positive changes in your life, in your career situation or in your personal life. So that is what I see with these cards, guys. So things are going in a very positive way, Taurus. So let us see what is the card for your career situation. Intuition. So that is what this card stands for, guys. The Moon. So you may feel certain intuitive nudges in your situation, maybe when you are making some decisions today, something pointing you towards some direction that you need to take. When you are making some choices in your career or in your business, and maybe for some of you, you may feel that you are afraid how things may turn out in your future. You are having some apprehensions or anxieties in your situation, guys. And maybe you may see signs how to overcome these fears or anxieties, something pointing you towards the right direction. So You may feel that something is guiding you today, but it is a very vague kind of feeling that you may have. You may feel that your situation is not predictable, but some kind of guidance is there in your situation and in your heart of hearts. You may feel that all your dreams and goals that may manifest, but you are not sure. You don't feel that concrete conviction in those dreams, maybe, guys. You may feel that those may end up as fantasies. So that may be the reason for some anxieties you may feel in your situation today, Taurus. So that is what I see with this card. So if you have that intuition in any situation when you're making some important decisions in your career, you need to go for it, guys. Go for that choice, whatever is being you feel that attraction towards. So what is the card for your relationship, Taurus? Strength. So with this card here, in your relationship, you may feel that this person is your strength, or they may feel that you are their strength. They see you as a calm, composed person who has compassion, and you are a person who is able to have that harmony and balance in your situation, control that anger and fear in any situation. So certain situations may worry you in your connection, or you may be manipulated by them in some ways to become emotional or angry, but you are a person who has that determination and who has a particular way of dealing with things. You have that soft control in any situation, so you deal it with patience and balance in your situation, guys. That calmness and composure is there in you always, and you have that unshakable resolve in anything. So whatever decisions you take, you see it till that end, and you see you make that great effort, Taurus. That is also what I see with these cards, guys. So you are not a person who can be manipulated by this person or anyone. You have that clarity. That is what these cards are about, guys. That is the energy with these cards. So what is the angel guidance for you all, Taurus? Step into light. So with this card, guys, this guidance is something we can follow, guys, to help us every day. So something we can adapt in our life to bring that harmony and love in our heart. So that is what this card is about. Sometimes in life we may feel that our situation is stressful. We may not know what is the future, and we may feel that our future is dark and bleak. We do not know how things are going to go, and we may feel worried and lonely sometimes, guys. So with the appearance of this card, you must understand that just like darkness, light is also there in our life. So since we are in darkness, we should understand that the time we reach light is not far off. So we have to have that hope and courage in our heart, and understand that our situation will change for the better very soon, and we have to have that faith and confidence in ourselves that we will reach those brighter days. So this is the card that reminds us to have that faith in ourselves, that love in ourselves. So when we have that, we will be able to see things in a different way, we will know that even this situation will pass, maybe the stressful situation. So we will see those brighter, beautiful days very soon, and we can have that hope and happiness thinking about that bright future. So that is what this guidance is about, guys, and that is a reading for y'all, Taurus. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, Taurus.